cancer!
Best be watching your back, because Movember, we're coming for you. Since 2006, we've put over $350 million towards seeing you become but a distant memory. Because guess what, cancer? Nobody likes you. These funds have led to some incredible tests, trials, publications, patents, additional funding, and therapies. The works. One such development that will have you squeezing out a nervous pea, cancer, is the PSMA PET scan, the Sherlock Holmes of prostate cancer treatment. While prostate cancer is easy enough to spot while in the prostate, hence the name, once it gets out, boy oh boy, those cancer dorks are hide-and-seek champions. What's critical here is that in order to determine the best treatment for a patient, doctors need to know if and to what extent the cancer has spread. What would be great is if there was a protein that was more commonly found on prostate cancer cells. We could then inject a radioactive tracer that would attach itself to that protein. Then, under a full body scan, said protein would light up like a Christmas tree, effectively forcing the cancer to say, "Hey, I'm over here!" Well, plot twist, it all exists, and you guessed it, it's the PSMA PET scan. The key takeaway here is good luck hiding a Christmas tree. But the reason it's groundbreaking is because this type of scan is on average 27% more accurate than traditional imaging, and that can make a big difference, helping doctors to choose a treatment that gives every man their best chance of eliminating the disease. So watch out, cancer, because unlike you, the PSMA PET scan is an absolute legend. A legend fighting the good fight to help more men live happier, healthier, and longer lives. To find out more about Movember's life-saving work, you can visit movember.com/impact. Disclaimer time. For anyone with prostate cancer, speak to a medical professional and discuss what treatment is right for you. Please never take medical advice from an animation that features a man on a mountain yelling,
"Cancer!"